Hello, this is Caymond, and welcome back to another Minecraft tutorial. And in this episode, I will show you how you can build 3x3 sand piston door. And also, the door doesn't have to be 3x3 like that one, it can also be wider like this. With this design, you can use sand, gravel, or concrete powder. And these are the items you need for the build. 15 observers, 12 sticky pistons, 3 redstone repeaters, 10 pieces of redstone dust, 2 stone buttons, 1 slab, 64 of any building blocks, and 10 sick sand, or 6 gravel, or 6 concrete powder. And now, let's start with the build. First we will place down 4 pieces of redstone dust, like this, and then 3 observers facing the dust, like that, and then 3 repeaters in here, all, and place all the 4 ticks, like this, and then let's put 3 sticky pistons like this, and then another 3 next to it, and again, like that. And now, let's place down 3 observers on top of the repeaters, like this. Like that. And then let's go around here, and place another 3 observers behind here, and then another 3 on top of them, like this. Then we can go up here and place down 3 sticky pistons. And this is what you should have right now. And now, let's place down the last 3 observers like this. And behind the observers, let's place 3 regular blocks. And on top of these observers, 3 regular blocks. I like that. Now, it should be done. And the last thing we should do is place down here's sand, gravel, or concrete powder. And there you go. And now, the top here will be the floor of your door. Like this in here. So, let's start doing the floor around here. Let's make another layer. Like this. And then, the walls near the door, remember to go 3 blocks up, so the sand can push itself up, like that. There you go. And now, let's place the buttons in here, like that, and break this block, and put a slab in here. Then let's stir it down with blocks, like this, so we can send the redstone signal down, like that, and then place redstone dust all the way up. If you did everything correctly, this should work, like this. It should also go down, like this, and the button will work from both of the sides. Perfect. And of course, there might be more elegant solutions to send the redstone signal down, but why bother? It's only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 blocks down, so why not just staircase it down like that? But anyways, this is the 3x3 sand piston door. Thank you for watching, and we'll see next time. And by the way, leave a comment down if this tutorial was helpful, and why not consider subscribing? See you next time. This is Caymond. Bye bye!